Let's check in with Tina McCoy. She's in Rover this morning. Hi, T.
Hi, Cor. We're on 99 heading southbound. I'm about a mile from Fruit Ridge, looking okay as you make your way from Cap City Freeway out to this transition of 99. No delays for that northbound side. Time for this hour's
question.
All right. You know, I was thinking about all these trips that we have planned going back and forth to cover the big gold ticket game here. So who would make a good traveling partner other than your family members? Who would make a good traveling partner? Greg?
My neighbor, Charles Fonger. I'll take him with me because he always likes to go out for road trips.
Yeah. All right. It was a toss between Court and Julissa. So I pick Court only because she knows when not to talk and when to talk, and most times she's laughing. Okay? Miss?
Okay. I'm going to go with my BFF, Joycey, because she's fun. She's always entertaining, and she likes to travel in style, so I like to
travel. Oh, there you go. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Mr. Kenneth Rudolph, what say you about traveling, sir?
I am a lone wolf. I'm a lone wolf. I travel alone. My phone is my companion. My phone.
Hello, Siri. Code, what about you?
Carolina Shively. I gotta tell you, Carolina, my friend Carolina Shively, we once took a vacation for 2 weeks.
Come on.
With no destination.
Really?
We would wake up in the morning, we would flip a coin. East or west? West! And we would drive until we would find something.
Wow.
Now, this may or may not be because I got a car as part of my deal at a station. They forgot to tell me how much mileage I could use.
Yeah.
So I decided to put as much mileage as I could on the car. So
there you
we did that for
there
2 weeks. It was great.
I could never vacation like that.
Oh,
that,
my goodness.
Right, just the thought of that stresses me out. Like, yeah. I can't even stand it.
I know.
Which
I need
way?
A plan. I need a plan. Like,
that
a
way.
Month before we leave, I need the plan. Whoa, that's great. Me too, toss up. It's between Tina McCoy and my mother because they both pack great snacks. I'm all about snacks.
I am you gotta
snack
have snacks.
Motivated. You gotta have snacks.
I'm gonna be in San Francisco
gotta have
Friday.
Strong snackage.
Right?
Gotta have strong snackage.
I've already got my snacks planned to bring Friday to San Francisco.
There you
when
go.
When I'm there. Yeah, it's all right. I already have a list in the car of what I got there.
It's what I'm bringing.
I will not be left snackless in San Francisco.
Love it.
Thanks, friends. 2016.
Yes. That's right. All right. Good question. Good question this morning.